Good morning, Dixie Heights. Today is March 5th, 2024. I'm Eden.
And I'm Ashley.
And this is the Dixie Heights News. A very large congratulations goes to Ella Clark. In case you weren't already aware, that Ella won a huge competition this weekend. She was among the 200 who auditioned and among the 5 who were invited to audition for the final round this weekend of the All Tech Vocal Scholarship Competition. The first place prize winner received full tuition to the UK and a $10,000 check. Our Ella won first place. If you see Ella, make sure to give her a big congratulations. If you haven't had the chance to hear Ella sing, you can catch her singing on the national anthem at the Boys Regional Game on Wednesday. If you can't make that, you can hear her as Cinderella in the Dixie Drama Club's production of Cinderella coming the end of March.
Speaking of Cinderella, the Dixie Drama Club's production of Cinderella is March 27th through the 30th. So save the date. Ticket sales begin next week. Stay tuned to the Dixie News for ticket sales information and a discount code on tickets.
And now to sports.
Good morning, it's A59
and Mikey Mike,
and we are the Funky Bunch. It's a great day at Dixie. All right, the girls basketball team ended their season with a loss to Ryle in the regional tournament, 51-30. It was a great season for the girls, and they are looking forward to next season. Special thanks to seniors Jalen Brooks, Abby Thielen, and Avery Moore. Good job, guys. They all had great careers and did a great job of making Dixie basketball what it is today. Thank you, seniors.
Thank you. Boys basketball continues their season on Wednesday when they take on Cub Cats in the regional tournament at NKU. Tip-off is at 7 o'clock. Let's show up.
All right, Dixie girls lacrosse have 2 home games this week on Thursday at 6 and Friday at 7. Come out and support your fabulous lacrosse team.
Dixie archery's Spencer Meyer has been nominated for the Cincinnati Inquirer's Boys Archer of the Week. You may vote for Spencer once an hour per device until Friday at 4 p.m. on Cincinnati.com.
Dixie girls soccer program begins off-season weightlifting and foot skills. If you are interested in being part of the program, see Abby Parsons for information. She is located in room 1112 during fifth bell. Colonel Bry, and now back to the Dixie News.
Please join the Buddy Club for a fun-filled after-school St. Patrick's Day party from 2:30 to 3:30 in the cafeteria on Tuesday, March 12th. Food, crafts, friends, we would love to see you there. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Brockman in room 0205.
And now for the lunch menu with David and Alan.
Hello y'all, this is David and this is Alan with the lunch menu. Today's lunch is scrambled eggs, pancakes, pancake syrup, hash browns, strawberry banana applesauce cup, hamburger and cheeseburger, make a pizza box, and entree salad. Tomorrow's breakfast, what Alan Savice usually says is Trix yogurt, donut, chocolate milk, blueberries, and 1% low fat milk. And now back to the fantastic mainstream news.
Auditions for chamber choir have just been announced.
Students interested in auditioning for Dixie's top choir can swing by the choir room 1509 to read the information sheet.
Scan the QR code containing all the material needed and pick up a copy of the music.
This year's audition song is the Star Spangled Banner. Singers may also prepare an optional solo to sing at their audition. Auditions will take place during Pride on Wednesday, March 13th in the choir room.
Auditions can also be scheduled by contacting Dr. Antipa. No previous choir experience necessary.
Good luck! And remember, Dixie, make today better than yesterday.